jump this fence and move in.
Be advised, there are still 2-3 targets inside the compound. Whoever's moving on the compound now, it's on the other side of that little building in front of you.
Goes on station, let me know if you need medical.
Zebo, can you cross over and give me support?
Can you pop smoke in your position? Medical will come up.
Hold one. I'm gonna give you cover from the Falcon. Green smoke is out.
Moving to green smoke. Okay, what's the situation?
Is this building right here clear? I'm gonna check it.
Have you given him any morphine yet?
I haven't given him any.
Alright, here we go. Spike.
Gave him one morphine, one epi, 26 minutes ago.
Okay.
Got no heart rate, but his blood pressure is like 93 over.
All right, keep that CPR going. I'm going to put blood in him, and then we're going to bring him back. We're taking snaps from somewhere. We got him moving.
Bring him inside this building.
Take your suppressor off so you can the enemy can hear you guys giving a fire for distraction. All right, close that door.
100, by the way.
Alright, we reopened his wounds, so I'm packing them again. Partial medium. Packing that.
Zebo, were you effective right there? Push forward and clear the turquoise. Okay, blue and pink is clear.
Okay, it's gonna be, I'm gonna need another probably two minutes of security. Ziva, can you give him one round of CPR? Chest compressions? Just to keep him around? Hopefully you can hang in there another minute. Just keep that CPR going.
Give me 1 second.
Come on, come on, come on. Seconds, approximately. On. 10 seconds. Bam. Good to go, homeboy.
Hi.
Hey, welcome back. Yeah, it's pretty buggy. Alright, I'm going to move back to the medical jeep and pull it out wide right. And just monitor you guys.
Alright, both technicals are down. No movement in them. Got a patrol of two up on that corner. Just past the technicals. Have one person in the tin shack at the little strip.
ops way.
Do you want Echo to move up?
Radio check.
Push back green.
Lima, we're losing no message received.
That's what I have. All the UAVs are falling out of the sky.
I'm still, here, so it may recover. I'm still going. I mean, I seem to be able to move.
Copy. Come and push across the road.
Alright, I'm good. I'm deploying, deploying another darter.
Okay, come across.
Yeah, never mind. Yep, I'm just covering the right flank. I've got Buku Syndicate forces off to the south. Off to the south, I'm just covering to make sure they don't counterattack your position.
Copy.
Daughter almost back on station.
personal strip mall, is that clear?
Okay, bring the prowler over to the strip mall. Copy. I'll move into a support position. Okay, copy that. I'm pushing the truck up. Wraith, you want to jump in the passenger one seat? Guns up.
Yep.
Okay, pushing gun truck forward. Can't see anything, eh? Negative. Copy.
Copy, I'll keep an eye on it. Okay, prioritize that RPG.
Okay. That's team of three. Team of four. Send them while they're in, all in view. Think they're all down?
Straight ahead, in the door. Straight ahead, in that blue door, yep. Right, to the right.
Coming on the prowler.
Yep.
Okay, I'm getting shot at from the beach still, I think.
Literally on the beach.
Yep, 65, come on, setting 65. Okay, he's down.
Yeah, we'll cover the teal building. From your angle, can you guys see in this yellow building that the prowler's next to, in terms of that second room? Next to us, there's a second room. Yeah, we're taking some kind of snaps from somewhere, I think. Shit. Where is that?
I'm inside yellow building for cover.
UAV, do you see anything outside of this village? Okay, it's coming from compass bearing.
Behind you, you've got info.
Where we drove in, that's where they're driving.
They just disappeared. Looks like they went deep in the bush.
Direct me? Do I need to move?
You had a contact in there, I don't know if that's down or not.
One down right here. Okay, 10 buildings clear.
We're gonna sweep the prowler around the perimeter.
Copy.
On the map, there's a circle.
Copy.
Do you want us to come back and get you in the Prowler?
We can either do that or I can drop the UGV.
How's everybody doing on ammo? If we need to go back and rearm, then we'll go back and get the UAV officer, but if not, then he can drop the UGV.
User left your channel.
I'm going to go ahead and pack my mags, so I'll have a better answer.
User joined your channel.
I got 2 mags left, 300 rounds total.
Okay, Praxis, go ahead and drop the UGV. Move up by UGV.
Roger that, you're gonna lose eyes for a bit.
Okay, we're gonna hold position until you're back on station.
I'm gonna land the darter near the Prowler.
Okay, hold on, let me move back to the Ville. We're just doing completing a sweep of the Ville by Prowler. Have a demo bricks.